Hello, today we're demonstrating a microcontroller interface to an AAL024, which is a remarkable new GMR sensor for sensing current through circuit board traces. We'll also calculate true RMS current. The sensor is a high output bridge, and we'll use an inexpensive Arduino for the demonstration. The sensor output is enough that we don't need amplification, even with just a 10-bit A to D. The Arduino provides a PC interface and an analog output. We're using a Chrome browser, Involt interface software, and software for a virtual meter. There are specifics towards the end of this video. We implemented a simple iterative true RMS calculation in the Arduino. The RMS calculation is just one line, based on the differential sensor output. Then we output the RMS value to a PWM analog output and a computer. An operational power supply drives the current trace under the sensor. We calibrated the output for 2 amps DC. It's pretty close. For AC, we're generating a 2 amp peak-to-peak 60 Hz current. To show that we're really measuring true RMS, we'll run different waveforms through the trace. For a square wave, RMS is the peak voltage, and that's about what we see. For a sine wave, RMS is peak over the square root of 2, or 1.41 volts. For a triangle wave, it's peak over the square root of 3, or 1.15 volts, and both are pretty close. This also shows the sensor's fast enough to detect the high-frequency harmonic. So, the lab results are in. With their high sensitivity, GMR sensors are easy to interface directly to inexpensive microcontrollers with 10-bit A to Ds. GMR can sense current over traces with no insertion resistance and inherent isolation. GMR sensors have high sensitivity and low noise compared to other sensors such as Hall effect. Here's what we used for this demo. You can order parts or demo boards online. And we have a handy current sensing web app.